Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America. While the city of Jamestown, North Dakota may be small in size, it certainly makes a big impression. Considered the pride of the prairie, it's known for its small-town congeniality and its big-town capabilities.
Growing up in Jamestown provided me the opportunity to excel in academics, athletics, and music while exploring my leadership skills in a safe and friendly community. Our quality schools, excellent medical care, low cost of living, one of the lowest unemployment rates in the country, and four seasons full of sunshine are all reasons I chose Jamestown to build my career and to raise my family.
Located at the intersection of Interstate 94 and Highway 281, midway between Bismarck and Fargo, Jamestown, which has a population of 16,000, serves the smaller communities in the surrounding area. It offers state-of-the-art medical facilities and schools, a strong agricultural, industrial, and business base, a regional airport, and a variety of other amenities.
Jamestown is proud to offer quality health care to its residents and neighbors. The Jamestown Regional Medical Center serves over 55,000 people in a 9-county area. This new 25-bed critical access center offers 24-hour emergency care, as well as the only facility within 100 miles to offer a family birthing center and home health and hospice services.
Longtime resident Greg Allen is manager of Cavendish Farms, the fourth largest processor of frozen potato products in North America. He also serves as president of the Jamestown Public School Board.
Our mission at the Jamestown Public School District is to inspire and encourage all students to reach their maximum potential. We do that with the help of the students, parents, teachers, staff and administration, and citizens in a secure and respectful learning environment.
Consider the Ivy League of the region, Jamestown College is the oldest independent college in North Dakota. Chartered in 1884, it features a beautiful campus and offers many of the advantages of a large university. Goodrich Corporation, the state's largest aerospace manufacturer, and Cavendish Farms are a few of the major employers located in Jamestown.
Cavendish Farms has over 220 full-time employees. We have seen significant growth in the area. The unemployment for the state of North Dakota is around 2.7%, and in the Jamestown area, it's under 3%. This is due to growth of industry and opportunities in this area.
Combining the efforts of the city of Jamestown and Stutzman County, the JSDC has developed an ag processing industrial park with 55 acres of farmland, manufacturing, warehouse distribution, and national service. Jamestown native Charlie Karajan serves on the city council.
As a lifetime resident of Jamestown and a retiree, I thoroughly enjoy working with downtown area to help to keep clean and to work with the flowers and the decorations that we have there for our visitors to enjoy.
Situated between the James and Pipestem Rivers, the city offers an abundance of outdoor activities, including hiking, biking, hunting, fishing, and playing golf. During the winter months, there's ice fishing, snowmobiling, and cross-country skiing, and indoor ice hockey. The city of Jamestown is also home to the world's largest buffalo, the Buffalo Museum, and the Frontier Village. From its bigger-than-life landmark to its low cost of living, favorable business environment, and great quality of life, the city of Jamestown is a great place to live, to work, play, and visit.